friends, welcome back to my channel. We're here at the Disney store, and I came here because my sister actually has a birthday coming up and I wanted to get her something Disney. So if you're my sister, you could just turn this video off now. That would be great. It's been lifing and I've been busy working on my house. And anyway, enough of the chit chat. Let's go see what the Disney store has. There is a sale.
Thank you.
Not end up getting anything from the Disney store. I didn't find anything that I was looking for or even drawn to really. They had some really good deals, but again, nothing I was looking for or really drawn to. But I did get some items in the mail. Let me show these to you. So I picked up these earrings from AliExpress. I think they're super cute. They're little bubble Mickey shaped heads. And then I also got them in silver. Again, so cute. I think these kind of remind me of like 90s, but also kind of like a newer style. So I think they're cute. And then let me show you what I picked up from Box Lunch that I pre-ordered a few months ago and it finally shipped and came in. So let me show that to you. Such a big bag. When I tell you, I have been wanting this jacket. I've been wanting it for so long. It's this McQueen Rusty's racing jacket. And on the back, you can see it is embroidered with Lightning McQueen. It's $89. I did use some lunch money on it, I think. I can't remember. This was like months ago. But when it came back in stock, I quickly ordered it and then it just took months. I'm so excited, I love it. Look at the sleeves. Like, okay, so I need to go to Carter's Line ASAP. And then here's the back. Jacket, this same jacket, but it's the Star Wars pod racing Tatooine jacket. I absolutely love it, so I know I'm gonna get use out of this one. And yeah, thank you guys for being here. I know I was a little MIA, I apologize. I've just been doing tons of things around the house, but make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know down below if you have any Disney plans coming up. And in my next video, hopefully we will be doing a plan with me for a Disney trip that I need to plan out. So make sure to subscribe and thank you guys again for watching. Bye.